Good morning, everybody. I am Dr. Harshakumar H N. I am working as consultant nephrologist and transplant physician at Kauvery Group of Hospital Hosur. So today I will be talking a bit about chronic kidney disease. Chronic kidney disease is defined as any abnormality, structural or functional abnormality of kidney which is present for more than 3 months. And it's the 12th most common cause of mortality worldwide. And in India, about 10% of adult population are affected. So the most common cause is diabetes and hypertension, which constitutes about roughly 70% of the cause, and about 20% is caused by something called chronic glomerulonephritis, and about 5% is because of the renal stones. So how we should, what are the common symptoms? Most common symptoms will be nocturia, what we define as increased frequency of urine in the night, which is followed by some patients will have facial puffiness, leg swelling. Patients may complain of uncontrolled blood pressure and even uncontrolled sugar. And in late stages of chronic kidney disease, patient may have severe weakness, easy fatigability, weight loss, anemia. So how to diagnose this is, most common is to do a kidney function test, get an ultrasound of the kidney, look for electrolyte abnormality, get a hemoglobin. And these things will help us to diagnose the chronic kidney disease. Okay, and the best way to treat this disease is good control of blood pressure, good control of hypertension, eat a healthy diet in the form of rich in fiber diet, low salt diet, a low potassium diet, okay, and a low protein diet, and quit smoking if you are a smoker, and control your blood pressures, and these all things help to retard the progression of disease. But if the patient presents in a late stage, that is stage 5, there are three different options. Like in the form of, one form is hemodialysis, where we dialyze the patient, blood from the goes to a machine and it gets, that is a 4-hour session which we do 3 times a week, which is followed, one other form is a peritoneal dialysis. Okay, and the third form is kidney transplantation. So the best way is, prevention is better than cure, and following a healthy lifestyle and regular health checkups will help us to identify the disease at earliest and treat them accordingly. Thank you very much.